Well, Paul, the reason this becomes serious is that we're not talking about a history of just boiling water at a certain temperature, you know? Right. We're talking about a history that deals with the origin of the universe. It deals with the origin of life,
yeah,
the origin of humanity, the origin of sin and why there's evil in the world, the origin of the geological formations that we have around us,
yeah,
the origin of language.